कामयाब बनाना हो, क्या कहना चाहेंगे इसके बारे
में? It's all Mahega. This whole event, everything that you see inside, all the artists, all the things that have been given for free to auction on, it's her hard work. She's the one who called me to be here, and of course I say yes, because anytime we can make a difference in anybody's life, our lives are great, and you know, we're blessed, and I think we should help people.
Thank you so much. You're here. You're such a lovely person, both of you all. It's an honor to have you all here. So much hard work has gone into this, and I feel really privileged to have so much support. Thank you guys, Karan and Sunny, both of you all, for really making this happen for me today. Thank you. I know the effort, but like, you know, we're not doing this for ourselves. So it's about giving back, and I need the support, and which is why this whole evening is about giving back. Thank you.
I think you know, this is my first time, and you know, first time I met Mahika. I've worked with Sunny before, and I think it's always fun to do something where you can just give back. We've tried our best, and I'm sure a lot of people you know, they enjoyed the entire night, because very rarely I think it happens. We only always listen to this on social media, help the needy, help the underprivileged.
Absolutely.
But I think, you know, stuff like this, ye jo pura, you know, ये पूरा scenario जो create होता है, I think it is for people like us who can make whatever difference eventually that we can. And I think a lot of people have bought things, and we're very happy.
Good evening to all of you.
Good evening.
Congratulations for the efforts. करण, आप हमेशा हर एक महफिल को अपने अंदाज में और परचम लहरा देते हैं. बहुत ही लोगों का उत्साह बढ़ाया आपने, लोगों को उत्साहित किया आगे बढ़ने के लिए. ये कितना कितना मुश्किल हो जाता है कई बार ये संभव कर पाना?
आई थिंक इट्स यार बहुत मुश्किल नहीं है. आई थिंक आई एम एन एंकर एंड आई लव द स्टेज, आई लव टॉकिंग. आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट इज नीडेड द मोस्ट. एंड आई हैव नेवर डन लाइक अ इवेंट लाइक दिस. आई हैव नेवर होस्टेड एन इवेंट लाइक दिस. एंड आई वाज वेरी स्कैर्ड एक्चुअली इन द बिगिनिंग. में बहुत डरा हुआ था दैट यू नो हाउ इज द ऑडियंस गोइंग टू रिएक्ट टू माई सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर, बिकॉज आई जस्ट डोंट वांट टू चेंज माई सेल्फ. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट बी मी ऑन स्टेज. एंड आई थिंक व्हेन आई एम मी ऑन स्टेज, पीपल एट लीस्ट हैव अ स्माइल ऑन देयर फेस. एंड आई एम जस्ट ग्लैड कि यू नो व्हाटएवर वी कुड,
आई थिंक वी डिड
अ फैबुलस जॉब.
यू नो इट्स जस्ट द बिगिनिंग. वी गॉट सो मच मोर टू अचीव, आई
एम श्योर.
एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गेट आफ्टर दैट, बिकॉज़ इवेंचुअली लाइक आई सेड, इट्स नॉट अबाउट यू एंड हर एंड मी, इट्स अबाउट गिविंग बैक. एंड वी आर ऑल हियर फॉर दैट. एंड दैट्स व्हाट. थैंक यू गाइस फॉर सपोर्टिंग अस. एंड वी विल, आई विल अनाउंस द फिगर वेरी सून. आई एम अश्योरिंग यू दैट वी विल रेज मच मोर मनी.
आपका भी पेंटिंग था यहां पे आज, उसके बारे में बताया. आपने खुद ने बनाया पेंटिंग?
यस, मैंने खुद ने बनाया. I worked very hard on it. I did not sleep for many nights. I painted every chance I got. Yeah.
So what was the concept? What was the thought of the painting? If you can share with us.
It's not a lovely concept. I paint when there's something happening in my life that's not so happy. So I turn to painting as my source of either grieving or healing. So my father-in-law is very sick. And he passed during the making of this painting, which is why it means so much to me. And when I knew I was going to do this event, I thought, what better place than to put all that hard work and love and pain into something, and maybe it will help somebody's life, and maybe that person will live, and we're able to give back a little bit.
आपने अंत में बहुत अच्छा लोगों को इनिशिएट किया कि लाइक दे कम अप विद देयर ओन अमाउंट्स. That was really nice on your part.
Because I just felt that the crowd over here is so affording. And we were just discussing this backstage. And I felt there was an hesitation to come out, maybe of whatever reasons. But like I said, you may not like an art, or you may not like a jewelry, but the purpose is not about the art and jewelry. The purpose is about giving back. So therefore, I did an open fire round. Like, come on, whatever you want to give, it's going direct to the hospital. The checks go direct in their name. And this evening is about that. So I wanted to do that. We achieved a good amount, and I'm at least happy we raised some good amount of money, you know.
So that was out of the box, you know. Big boss already around the corner, already on air. Kya dekh rahi hai, follow kar rahi hai?
Always. Dekhungi ya follow karungi. I will follow it on social media.
Yeah.
But tonight is not about that.
Exactly.
It's about raising
money. It's about
cancer.
Pata hai, badi alag alag pratibhaon ke dhani hai, Karan. करण आपने सोचा कभी चित्रकारी वगैरह करने का कोई ऐसा?
You know, I actually didn't know that you had paintings because I paint.
Really?
I paint a lot.
But two creative people in other fields also.
So I'll probably send something across if you can actually help it. You know, help somebody by just selling it all. I don't know. Meri paintings kisi ko pasand aayengi nahi aayengi. Mujhe badi pasand aati hai. I think it's just a reflection of you know
of yourself,
ourselves and the entire situation at that time. But bahut shock hai. Lekin usse zyada shock aaj ye hai ki sari paintings and all the items that we have. Mother, 20 items there. There were 20 items.
Yeah.
We had 20 items, and I hope she calls me tomorrow and tells me that everything.
I'm going to sell them all just now tonight. Sorry, wait and watch.
We all need to spread the awareness. You know, this is such a noble cause. You know, it started the movement. That's going on. What would be your way of spreading apart from painting?
What would be my way of spreading
awareness?
Awareness. It's in any shape or form that I can. This is not my first event where I'm raising money for cancer. I've done it in the past a few times, and like I said, Heka called me, and it's so easy to say yes. And I don't say no to charity events that I believe in, that I know the money's gonna go somewhere special, and it's gonna go to the victims, or it's going to go to the patients, or it's gonna go to people who really need it, or animals who need it. So if you've noticed in the past, I don't really say no to charity events where I know the money goes somewhere proper.
Sunny and Karan, मेरा आपसे question है कि industry में आपको क्या लगता है कि आपके सिवा कौन है जो सबसे ज़्यादा give back करते हैं to society?
You know, I don't think that we ever have to give a figure or a number
exactly.
On who gives and at what time they give and how much they give. It's about when you look in the mirror at the end of the day or at the end of the year or the month and you say, what did I do to help somebody? Or did I do anything to help somebody? And it could be in the smallest of ways or it could be in the biggest of ways. That's not the point. The point is that you have to open your heart to be able to give to people. And we shouldn't put numbers or what have you done or what should people do.
I think, you know, just adding to her thing, I think events like these are just to also tell you guys and to spread awareness. But there are times that, you know, individual people, we don't want to talk about how good I'm doing
exactly.
Or what, I'm, what good I'm doing. No, I think everyone has a great heart. I think you people have, you know, great hearts. If we tell you today that, you know, whatever you want to make, go ahead. I'm sure everyone would want to in their own capacity. So I think these events are, you know, just to also spread awareness
sure.
And make people believe in the entire concept of giving.
Okay, the last one, guys, you know, Kamila Kashyap, Tyler Kashyap, Rishi Kapoor, they all try to do all this, you know, cancer and all. Whom do you think is given a best message to society? Tyler Kashyap, she was suffering breast cancer.
So now
Rishi Kapoor saw breast cancer. Whom you consider who are given a best message to society? How to come out?
I'm not sure about who gives the best message. I think if you have cancer and you're a survivor and you're talking about it, whether you're a celebrity or not a celebrity, you're an inspiration to so many people because people don't make it out of this all the time. And the likelihood of not making over making, only doctors know that percentage. But, you know, if you're a survivor of one of the worst, you know, probably one of the worst things that will happen, then it's amazing.
Sunny, now you are also a businesswoman.
Well, if you follow me at all, I take off a lot of different social messages, and you'll have to follow my social media page to find out all the stuff I do.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Just for times now, so yeah, come. She wants to for times now. It's very hot here. It's very hot here, darling. Which is the time
I can,
now?
Really good to see you.
Thank you.
This is something absolutely different. Talk about social cause. Tell us what's your take on this?
The most beautiful thing about Maika's social cause is I have attended many, many social causes. Sab start karte hain, ek saal hota hai, do saal hota hai, fir khatam ho jata hai. I have known Maika for many years and my association with her is same social cause. and year after year she's continuing to do that, and I think that's her beauty, the persistence of the cause. Not something that she did something amazing 1 year and forgot about it. The fact that she can do year after year, creatively and with a good heart, I think she's amazing, and I'm here only to support her. So I'm really, really happy to know her as a friend and just to be a part of this event every year.
What's happening, a professional friend, apart from this?
I'm doing many movies right now, and currently I'm coming from my work, hence you see my all that. I'm hosting a show for Doordarshan right now. I'm doing two of my films in the South are releasing, and very soon I'm going to tell you that I'm doing a film again after many, many years with Arvind Swamy. So after Roja, we are going to work together. So I'm really looking forward to that one, and that's in Hindi.
Thank you so much.
Hi John. How are you, buddy?
I know you can talk about
it. Okay.
कुछ भी कभी भी मैराथन से लेकर यहाँ तक कुछ भी ऐसा हो जहाँ आपको लगता है कि किसी का भला हो रहा है, किसी की अच्छा हो रहा है, जुड़ जाते हैं.
जी, मैं मई का कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि एम कैन की वजह से आज इतने सारे डिज़र्विंग लोगों को हेल्प मिल रहा है, स्पेशली फॉर नेक एंड हेड कैंसर. सो आई थिंक जो इन्होंने काम किया है, हम लोग सब इनके शुक्रगुजार हैं, एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर. क्योंकि जैसे आपने कहा, इट वॉज अ सोशल इवेंट फॉर अ सोशल कॉज, आई लाइक टू बी देयर.
I'm so humbled that today John has taken out time and come. बहुत effort जाता है ऐसे कामों में. आज टाटा मेमोरियल के लिए डॉक्टर सब इधर है, और thank you John for doing this for us. It's a long journey. They need the money. We're all working together towards this cause. I'm hoping one day we add so much more attribution and collect so much more funds for Tata Memorial Hospital.
नहीं नहीं, मैं ऑडियंस में बैठने वाला हूँ. रैम बहुत पहले छोड़ दिया मैंने. ओके, जी मैं इनके साथ यहाँ पे हूँ, एंड डेफिनेटली जो भी मैका मुझे कहेंगी, आई मोस्ट ग्लैडली डू इट. वी टॉक अबाउट फिल्म्स ऑन अ सेपरेट ओकेजन. दिस इज अबाउट अ ग्रेट कॉज, और इतना ही कहना चाहता हूँ कि वी ऑल नीड टू हेल्प थ्रू योर मीडिया, हेल्प people suffering from cancer
and spread the awareness.
Yes. So we can
raise funds. Today's evening is about raising funds.
How do I spread? I mean, we are associated with Make-A-Wish. My mom takes care of children suffering from cancer at Wadia Hospital for 30 years now.
Wow.
So, and a lot of other organizations, not specifically cancer, but other organizations also. Lekin zyadatar jo hum karte hain, wo non-media karte hain. We quietly do it on the side. Or shayad, sometimes that's also...
It's lovely. It all reaches it's out better, and eventually yeah. helping towards the same cause.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please, let him come inside now. Thank you. We want to get the show started. Thank you. Let's get the show started.
I've come first time for the show.
Good to see you. We have been watching you, seeing you in the series, which is, the TV event or film interview. Good to see you here, some very special causes. What's your role to take on this event?
I think Mahika is doing a very... It's a fantastic cause, that's why I've come to support her.
especially for people who cannot afford to financially and to support. It's a very good cause, so I think all friends should get together, especially for the cause. Usually you'll not see me so much in a party, but I think if it's a cause, I think it's a, you have to take a step forward to help.
Your company, I would say, rather, is doing fantastic. What next in the pipeline? If you can talk about something about the
company. Yeah, Kaptaan is releasing, and we have Rom Rom. We have 2-3 other films on the pipeline, and I've just finished the scripting, so I'm busy casting for my film.
The publicity is really fantastic. You know, round up in Kaptaan, because we have talked little about the in trailer, what about the name of the film.
Yeah, so that's good, no? That's a good thing to hear from you. So I hope the suspense build up every day, and crossing our fingers that it does well for you all.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
कम है फॉर मेका और बहुत ही अच्छा कॉज है जिसको सपोर्ट करती हैं कैंसर को एंड या उनकी सपोर्ट के लिए आई हैं एंड नॉट मस्ट टू से इट्स समथिंग दैट शी हैज बीन क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड विद सिंस अ लॉन्ग टाइम तो बस थोड़ा सा अपना सपोर्ट देने आ गए उनके साथ खड़े होने के लिए या वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड लेट्स सी
आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड कॉज और ऐसे कॉजेस को हमें सपोर्ट करते रहना चाहिए और इसीलिए हम आज यहां पर आए हैं
कैन आई बी ऑनेस्ट मैं महिका को पहली बार मिलने जा रहा हूँ हाँ और मेरे फ्रेंड की कॉमन फ्रेंड है तो उनके थ्रू सो महिका स्पोक टू मी एंड आई एम गोइंग टू मीट हर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम बट आई हैव हर्ड अ लॉट अबाउट हर अ ग्रेट डिज़ाइनर और बहुत उससे ज़्यादा ये जो कॉज है वो ज़्यादा काफ़ी बड़ा है हमारे काम से उनके काम से तो फिलहाल तो उसी के लिए आए हैं
थैंक
यू
सर एक फोटो करते
सर बोतो फिल राइट साइड सर वेट वेट मैम वेट वेट सर
सर मैम मैम
वेट वेट यहाँ पे सर यहाँ पे
मैं पकड़ता हूँ ना फिर भी फिर खाली निकाल लो बस दो दो छोड़ दो छोड़ दो फारूक चौहान का चलो कर लो अच्छा कहाँ पे है बैग वहाँ
पे
चलो पकड़ो अरे उनका घूमने से मैं
दे दूँगा कहाँ गए वो अब क्या बताऊँ मैं उनको भेजो उनको अरे यार तू करना थोड़ा
बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ मेरी तो शुरुआत ही फैशन इंडस्ट्री से हुई थी तो आज ऐसा लग रहा है कि मैं वापस आई हूँ बैक टू स्कूल और अच्छा इसलिए लग रहा है क्योंकि एक नॉर्मल इवेंट नहीं है हम एक कॉज के लिए यहाँ पर ये शो कर रहे हैं और कॉज बहुत ही स्पेशल है इट इज़ फॉर कैंसर अफेक्टेड पेशेंट्स आज के जो भी प्रोसीड्स हैं यहाँ पर एक ऑक्शन है वो कैंसर पेशेंट्स के लिए जाएगा टू टाटा मेमोरियल हॉस्पिटल एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी वेरी नाइस इनिशिएटिव बाय महिका मीरपुरी एंड आई थिंक वो इतना अच्छा काम कर रही हैं और यू नो कैंसर पेशेंट्स जिनको कोई और हेल्प नहीं मिलती उनकी तरफ से हेल्प मिल रही है और यहाँ हम ऑफ कोर्स एक ब्यूटीफुल इवेंट एंजॉय करेंगे और साथ ही साथ एक कॉज को भी हेल्प करेंगे ऑफ कोर्स वेल मैं मॉडल रह चुकी हूँ और बहुत सारे शोज कर चुकी हूँ तो आई थिंक कुछ साल पहले मैं सर रेगुलर मॉडल उनके साथ शो किया करती थी और अब इतने साल बाद जब मेरा उनसे रिकनेक्ट हुआ तो एक दूसरे एंगल से हुआ, और आज आई थिंक पहली बार मैं रैंप पे वॉक नहीं कर रही, मैं ऑडियंस में बैठ कर शो एंजॉय करूँगी, तो अच्छा लग रहा है।
क्या OTT प्लेटफॉर्म पे कुछ करने का प्लान है?
कैसे प्लेटफॉर्म?
OTT प्लेटफॉर्म काफ़ी सेलेब्स के लिए, सेलेब्स जो है OTT।
हाँ जी हाँ जी, आई थिंक ये बहुत ही अच्छी बात है, और आई थिंक क्योंकि सेलेब्स को इतने लोग फॉलो करते हैं और क्योंकि वो इतने लोगों के आइडल होते हैं, तो अगर वो कुछ ऐसा करते हैं तो यू नो लोगों को पता लगता है, लोगों को अवेयरनेस होती है, और वो भी कॉजेज़ की तरफ उनका रुझान होता है, वो लोग बढ़ते हैं उस तरफ। थैंक यू।
पहले फोटो, एक
मिनट। या लेट हिम, एक्सक्यूज मी गाइस, लेट हिम गो गाइस, गाइस जस्ट होल्ड ऑन, जस्ट होल्ड ऑन, जस्ट होल्ड ऑन। थैंक यू सर, सॉरी टू बॉदर यू।
Shama, good to see you.
Thank you. Good to see you too. After a long time.
After a long time.
I know.
I was supposed to be there on your birthday, but in that meant, Anna.
Why?
Good to see you. Hello, guys.
Thank you.
Shama, this is something absolutely different, you know.
Ji.
Initiative is talks about jahan hum kisi ki madad karne ke liye aage bad rahe hain. What's your take on Mahika Puri?
आई थिंक वो इतने साल से ये कर रही हैं और उनका करेज और उनकी हिम्मत वो पीछे नहीं हटती हैं, विच इज़ आई डोंट हैव इनफ वर्ड्स टू प्रेज दैट दैट फीलिंग ऑफ हर्स, और जो उनको आगे पुश करता है हर वक्त ये करने के लिए, हर साल इतना बड़ा इवेंट करना, इतने सारे लोगों को इकट्ठा करना इंडस्ट्री से, हर अलग अलग तरह की फील्ड से, टू हेल्प पीपल हु आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम कैंसर। एंड जस्ट बिकॉज यू नो आई नो मयिका पर्सनली, आई नो कि उन्होंने अपनी लाइफ में ये उनकी कॉलिंग है, सो आई नो दैट शी डज़ इट फ्रॉम अ हार्ट, एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल वॉट शी डज, इट्स अ ग्रेट शो दैट शी पुट्स अप, हैट्स ऑफ टू हर। और मैं यही दुआ करती हूँ कि उनका ये फंक्शन जो है वो बड़े से बड़ा होता रहे, उन्होंने बहुत ज़्यादा मदद मिले, पूरी दुनिया से मदद मिले, और पूरी दुनिया के लोग एक दूसरे की मदद करें, मेरा तो मोटो यही है ज़िंदगी में। I would love to. Why not? Why not?
What happened on professional front?
Yeah.
What happened on professional front?
Professional front, I'm busy promoting my film right now. Bypass Road is about to release on November 1st. So you all have to see it, please. I request you all to go to the theater, and we need all your love and support. So I hope you enjoy the film. But please, aap jaiyega zarur ek baar dekhne ke liye. Kyunki aap jayenge to aapko zarur pasand aayegi.
Thank you, Shama.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Photos maar rahe hain? Shama, be there, na?
Excited. It's after a long time you'll get to see a thriller, you know, pure thriller, which is not a one-man story. It is a story of everybody, it involves everybody, and I like to watch myself, I like to watch such films where it's about, you know, various characters, and everybody is a suspect, you never know who's you know who's done it. So this whole curiosity, and I'm loving the response from people of, you know, that came from the trailer. They're finding it refreshing and they're finding it very intriguing, and I'm glad that we are able to sort of create this buzz, because this is what we wanted. So yeah, great, and people are liking my look, so that's good for me.
Thank you. Bye. The second one is going to make
this
the ladies.
This one is for all the ladies out there, and for the men out there, you should really buy something nice for for your loved one, your mother, your sister.
Men, did the husband fight tonight with any of their wives?